Redford Vermilion bought the house on North Union Street in the fall of his 32nd year. Over the next two decades, he and his wife Rose had three children, Simone, and twins Scarlet and Crimson. After their mother died, Simone and Crimson left home. The three girls have not seen or spoken to each other since her funeral. Five years later, they are gathered again for a funeral, this time for their fathers. Simone Vermilion was adopted at the age of three. Her father had always noted this when introducing her. She picked up her smoking habit at age 9. At age 15, she quit when she had her left lung removed. When she was 18, Simone left home to marry an older man, the inventor of the sham wow. He recently died in a tragic fishing accident, leaving her with his fortune and a lifetime supply of sham wows. Scarlet Vermilion has not spoken a word since she accidentally killed her mother. Rose choked on a bay leaf that Scarlet had left in her soup. Scarlet looked on helplessly. Since that day, Scarlet has not stopped eating, hoping to have a similar experience as her mother, but to no avail. Crimson Vermilion, Scarlet's twin and her elder by 17 minutes, used to do everything with Scarlet. They watched movies together, and their mother had them both enrolled in the same prestigious music conservatory, where they became well known for their piano duets. When Scarlet accidentally killed their mother, she dropped out of the conservatory, leaving Crimson to play by herself. Crimson left home when she was 16 to pursue a career in archaeology. On a recent trip to Peru for an archaeological dig, from which she got kicked off when she started acting loony after someone drugged her water bottle, she fell in love with a Peruvian man and brought him back to live with her in her condo in New Jersey. They are now engaged.
I've been out walking. I don't do too much talking these days I seem to think a lot of all the things that I forgot to do, and all the times I had the chance to. I've stopped my rambling. I don't do too much gambling these days. These times I seem to think about.
3 days after their father's funeral, a few noteworthy events occurred. First, Crimson found out that her Peruvian fiance had been using her to smuggle drugs into the United States. She had accidentally taken his suitcase with her, in which she found cocaine and heroin instead of her toiletries. Second, Crimson and Simone sorted out their differences over some wine.
I had a love.
You're so pretty.
I am pretty.
You're
so good at what you do.
Though they did not remember it in the morning.
It's just that I've been losing so long.
And third, Scarlet reached her breaking point, and her sisters realized that she needed serious help.
I won't do too much scheming these days. These days I sit on corners. cornerstones and count the time on quarter tones to ten.
A week later, all three of the Vermilion sisters will leave their home one last time.
Don't confront me.
Crimson has to sort things out with her drug-smuggling fiancé. Simone will use her late husband's money to take a trip around the world in a yacht. And Scarlett will go to therapy for those who are afraid of killing people with food.
Nobody knows but me.